This World Pharmacist Day, we aim to show pharmacists all around the globe transforming healthcare with the help of digitalization, electronics and latest technologies. TIMS, Tax Information Management System, are being used globally for secure database of patients' medical history records. E-pharmacy is a very recent concept and it's very effective. Telehealthcare is being used to remote monitoring of geriatric patients for their blood pressure or blood sugar. On the conclusion, pharmacists are on the run day and night 24/7 to invent or improve molecules for the betterment of the society. Happy Pharmacist Day to all the pharmacists out there.
As the COVID-19 virus breaks havoc with the healthcare system, telemedicine is stepping up into the limelight and helping the healthcare providing organizations and caregivers cater the needs of common people in a speedy manner.
Community pharmacists are the most accessible healthcare practitioners, which is further proven during the COVID pandemic as they continue to provide direct patient care. They have played various roles in supporting the healthcare system during the COVID-19, like delivering medicines, performing consultations on minor ailments, clarifying misconceptions about the COVID treatment, and contributing to COVID-19 screening. Therefore, I wish every pharmacist a very happy World Pharmacist Day. Thank you.